In Yeh Hai Mohabbatein, Raman and Ishita love each other very much, but they aren't able to confess it. Raman gets all set to leave for Singapore and tells the Bhala family that he is going for work there. On the other hand, Ishita thinks about how she will miss Raman in his absence, so she finally decides to confess her love for him before Raman leaves. And so, when he's leaving, Ishita tells Raman that she has to tell him something very important. But Raman turns a deaf ear and leaves. Ishita gets shattered with this behavior. To know what happens next, subscribe to our channel.